Now's your chance. Take him down.
Didn't work out so well, huh? I reckon our suspect has about 15 seconds left before he shakes hands with the Grim Reaper. You can't let that happen. Not before you get the information we need.
I don't think he's in any condition to talk.
He doesn't have to. He has a DNI. Buried beneath layers of security protocols, the subject's DNI records cam footage of the user's past experiences. In extreme circumstances, it is possible to extract that information by force. You'll be able to push deep into the subject's memories, their thoughts, even their subconscious. You could learn everything we need to know about the terrorist's plans.
I'm sensing a but coming up somewhere.
You should know. Not only will this procedure be deeply traumatic for the subject, but the associated subconscious interference will leave him brain dead. Dead. Believe.
Immolation. Give it a spin on those enemies.
Not bad, new blood.
That's how you get shit done! It up.
Just like your other core systems, you select your loadout. Use these systems to seize the tactical advantage, whatever the opposition. Okay, I've loaded a second cyber ability into your core. Fireflies, a swarm of incendiary nanobots. Fucking nanobots. Little bastards are lethal.
Oh,
They're using smoke grenades!
Switching to your EV helps whenever you're blind, whether in the dark or in smoke. How about that? Now you never have to worry about what's lurking in the darkness.
You got this.
Incoming!
Hostile bots coming through the walls!
We'll make a soldier out of you yet.
Party ain't over yet. Let's move! I got bots moving that rail car! Shred them!
How do you like this?
Taking the mechanic bay below.
Looks like they got into the water treatment plant through here. On me! Keep your fucking head down. You may be a badass, but you're not immortal. Bullet to the head will still get you a date with your maker.
Nice work.
Thank you.
starting to like you.
Good hunting. Interface with that door for me.
What is this place?
This is where it all went down. The computer over there should give us some insight into how they got the explosives on board. Go interface.
The robots. They hacked the security robots. They brought the explosives on board.
You want to hear something ironic? The reality was, the terrorist attacks actually accelerated the development of the Winslow Accord Neural Network Initiative. And if it wasn't for the fear of attacks like this one, probably wouldn't even have the Cyber Soldier program. Hang in there. 7:25. Got about 5 minutes.
You've been here before, New Blood. Let's see if you can change history. All robots should be considered hostile. Trust me, they'll consider you as much. Takedown is another one of your cyber abilities. Try it out on those bots. Nice. Getting the hang of these takedowns. Watch your flank. They're coming through the windows. This may be a sim, but check your fire. No need to hinge your sieves unless we have to. That's how you take it. All robots should be considered hostile. Trust me, they'll consider you as much. Takedown is another one of your cyber abilities. Try it out on those bots. That's how you take an enemy down fast. Watch your flank! They're coming through the windows! Watch the sieves, you're getting a little careless. hostiles climbing up the sides. Use concussive wave to take out a group of hostiles at once.
Thing's booby-trapped. If I hack it, try to move it, or detach the car, it's gonna blow. It's too much! Even with a computer in my head! There's no time!
It's actually very simple.
Wait. This is a maglev train. If I reverse the polarity on just this car...
DNI might show you all the options, but only you can decide what you're willing to sacrifice. Sometimes, you have to let go.
Taylor, how's our patient?
As good as can be expected.
I expect better. You should know that.
Welcome back. You're being prepped for surgery now. It's gonna be okay. Hendrix wasn't even injured on the mission. He volunteered for this.
The increasing prevalence of drones and combat robots has significantly reduced the reliance on human infantry.
As I said before, we have no further comment to make at this time. We will continue to explore avenues of diplomatic negotiations.
The WA have denied sending troops to the region, stating that they are still seeking a diplomatic solution to the standoff.
We are coordinating closely with our allies in order to provide tactical support where needed.
How long have we been doing this, Hendrix?
5 years, give or take.
Sounds about right. You ever think about where we're going next?
Nope. You know me. I just go with the flow.
Hey, Hendrix. Where are we again?
Singapore. One of my favorite places. Apart from all the ones I actually like. We've got an appointment with our new LNO inside the quarantine zone.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, this is a CIA op. This is their safe house.
Glad you remember. I hope you also remember how I feel about the CIA watching over our every move.
They're always watching, Hendrix. You should know that. I think you're just getting grumpier with age.
Local CIA black station's gone dark, set up in the wake of the Singapore disaster. The station was tasked with keeping an eye on the local operations. Since the wall went up and the authorities abandoned evacuation efforts, the place has been pretty much run by the dominant criminal organization, the 54 Immortals. Tell me what you got from the CIA.
The data package covered the whole sordid history. Explosion at the old coalescence facility killed 300,000. Evacuation and reclamation efforts were abandoned in the wake of the superstorms.
So what's so important here that the CIA has to send us in to investigate?
The Immortals have known links to the CDP and its allies. Weapons and tech smuggling mostly.
No wonder the CIA are running.
Oh man, I can't even begin to tell you how good this tastes.
Scramble the 54 Immortals' communication systems.
Copy that, Hendrix.
Afraid I'm gonna need you to make a pit stop along the way. The Immortals have already breached the Black Station. They're prepping a shipment for transport at the docks.
Why would the Immortals attack a shantytown?
Well, they must have had something that they wanted.
If sensitive materials fall into the hands of the CDP, it could prove extremely damaging to the Winslow Accord. We're awaiting confirmation on a drone strike, but I need you to move to intercept. We have to be 100% sure.
Understood. We're on our way.
Activity ahead. Stay low.
Gotta get to cover. Follow me. Hands up. We got a technical entering the area. Hostiles in the building. Third floor. Clear them out. Double time.
I'm on it.
Oh, man. I can't even begin to tell you.
Scramble the 54 Immortals' communication systems.
Copy that, Hendricks. Afraid I'm gonna need you to make a pit stop along the way. The Immortals have already breached the Black Station. They're prepping a shipment for transport at the docks.
Why would the Immortals attack a shantytown?
Well, they must have had something that they wanted.
If sensitive materials fall into the hands of the CDP, it could prove extremely damaging to the Winslow Accord. We're awaiting confirmation on a drone strike, but I need you to move to intercept. We have to be...
Activity ahead. Stay low.
I hear you.
Hostiles in the building. Third floor. Clear them out. Double time. Hit them with the swarm launcher. Explosives ain't doing shit. Its armor's too tough. All clear.
Well, that was one tough son of a bitch.
Immortals can lay their hands on pretty much any weaponry and gear out there.
Superstorm's winds are gonna hit harder as we move to higher ground. Get ready to plant that bull driver and hold the fuck on. Wind's picking up. Use the bull driver. Use your bolt driver! Brace yourself!
We are a go on drone strike.
We're live. Striking down. Effect. Incoming superstorm too strong.
Storm's only gonna get worse. Fuck it. Kane, we're going in.
Hendricks, hold position!
waves are gonna be a problem. Keep that bolt driver handy. Waves hitting now. Use your bolt driver.
That, Hendricks.
Visibility's getting worse. Activate tactical mode so they don't get the drop on us.
Cargo. Now what?
I need you to interface. I'll use your DNI to extract and delete the intel.
You can do that?
Your DNI is connected to our central database. All transmissions are logged and tracked. File secured and redacted. Storm's getting worse. It's pushing a derelict tanker right toward you.
Got it. Thanks, Kane.
I'll take the upper deck. You take the lower. Ready?
We're approaching the comm center. We'll update when we've cleaned house.
Better make it fast. We're already getting word that intel detailing precise weaknesses in our allies' troop strength has been leaked to the CBP. This will inevitably lead to heavy losses on our side. We need to put a lid on this.
Understood.
Third floor.
Kane, we're wrapping up our sweep.
Warlord, take cover! Get back!
Hendricks, you hit?
No, I got it!